The information, I relay that to you. But once again, thank you for just being patient at this time. And once I get an update, I'll let you know.